Hello. Wait, I can't tell my. I think I'm live. Anyway. Oh, I'm confusing myself now. Anyway, if you want to. So, today we're all like. Made this new group where everyone who's a member can make a game together. So, today we're gonna do that. And. Yeah, let's hope it doesn't go bad. So, under my games, I got this here, chat games 1. So, in a second I'm going to give all the participants access. I've got to do it on the other account, don't I? I've specifically made this not my account as a holder, just to be sure. Okay, so collaborate. So now you should all be able to join. Let's see how this goes. This one's a test. Hello, Bobo. In Bath, or like the shower bath or the town bath. Anyway, so if you would like to join, you need to join the group in the description and you'll have access to this. Need some ideas of what we should do though, because I am unsure. Alright. I'm just gonna start off, I think, by programming a run script. Actually no, yeah. Yeah, I saw that. Did that? I don't think that published properly. Because I can't join it. Also, is it just from that plugin? Help script what? I'm gonna start working on maybe, oh, I don't know. I'll do that in a minute. Right now I want to do this. What should we make though? I just started a poll. That poll's gonna take up the entirety of the chat. Let me end that. Okay, so something else that's not round based. Should we get ChatGPT up? Let me just get ChatGPT up quickly. Wii U servers and 3DS servers shut off last night, which is sad. Alright. Oh, escape room. I'm thinking escape room. Right, let's see. Wait, what did ChatGPT say? Let's do a poll. Where did ChatGPT go? There it is. So, escape. Oh no, escape room wasn't right. Obby Tycoon escape room. Let's see a minute. Just do virtual hangout. Hello, happy man. Oh, these polls are doing weird things. That is not how you spell escape room. Happy man, today we're doing something different where all anyone who wants to can participate and make a game. All you gotta do is join the group and then you can join in. That is a tie. I think because I think it'd be a bit easier to make a virtual hangout, so I'm going towards that one, to be honest. Let's get up. Create. Alright, so Happy Man, do you want to join in and help? We'll probably start in about 15 minutes, I reckon. Are in a lie, what do you mean? Hello, Scar. I think this is working. Tell me if you try and join, tell me if you have access. Yeah, my name is Jonathan. I'm gonna turn the music volume up a bit. Oh, that's let's quickly so oh that's a cool name. Oh, Nathan. Jonathan and Nathan similar. I'm gonna start building this. Or maybe generate some terrain. Yeah, if you join the group and you go to studio, you should have access to this game. Tell me if you do. All I know is this is some pretty beautiful terrain right there. I got the participants on the right here, so he's doing it. I reckon we should do like a forest kind of thing. You're in, it worked. That is not forest. Alright, you have to go to games and shared with me. That's how you get to it. Oh, I hate the terrain editor so much. Sorry about that confusion. No, we're not really going to do it with lava terrain. Let's see. Well, what theme do you reckon we should do? We could do. I don't know. Do you like my avatar, by the way? Captain Rex of the 501st. My personally, I don't know if you remember, but my mind goes to like that one, like rooftops.jpg, I think it was. Yeah, we could definitely do my cup. We could do something different. Yeah, you can get access before you join the group. But where you've got to go is, got to go to my games and shared with me. And it should be like on the left here. If we want to do some a different like style. If you want to do a different style, we can always ask ChatGPT. Oh, hello. Oh, I'm just not going to bother with the second one. If you want, we can... Yeah, we can ask ChatGPT. What theme should I do for Roblox social game? Tropical paradise, space station, medieval kingdom, urban cityscape, fantasy realm, amusement park, underwater adventure, sci-fi monopolis, metropolis, historical time period, or magical school. See which one. Alden, you can't see us, can you? These are our options. What do you think? Well, that just disappeared. Alright, just say. You can't find it. Alright, well, let's see. If you are on here, you go to my games and then shared with me, and it should be on the left. Let me check if you're in the group. Happy man, that's you, right? You should be able to join. Yeah, I think space could work. Should we do it on like a moon or a space station or what? I'm gonna find a space backdrop. Oh, you're in now. That's good. I like that. Alright. I think I've also got homework to do, but I had a 4-hour vision session earlier, so I am not doing it today. Which is a bad idea. You do all have access to like editing and stuff, right? Yeah, we could make like a planet. Coin script. Oh, we need an equals there. But script.parent. See, this works. We could maybe try and do a custom gravity thing. Leader stats is not a member of player. Alright, start play. And then a value. I'm not gonna do that, but if you join, there's nothing I can do to stop you. That's big. Wow. Very nice and planety. Oh, it's on in place. UK roleplay. Let's try find first child here. We can have these coins plastered everywhere, RNMI, if you want. Oh, I know. Honestly, I don't know how to do the what's it called? Menu, the leaderboard thing that well. Yeah, that's right, it's because it's just players. Let's see, where's this couch? Yeah, that's a nice couch. I'm gonna try and do custom gravity around a sphere. Shape. Ball. Let's make it big enough. Do you reckon that's big enough? Why is this lag that's appeared? Yeah, I'm gonna delete those, I think. Yeah, someone added lag scripts. Going to make groups. Who is this? RNLI? Are you the one adding all the lag scripts? It doesn't even add lag to the game. You want that to happen, you gotta put them under the part. SpongeBob virus. No. We don't need viruses. This SpongeBob part is going crazy. I'm gonna be honest, I'm so confused. Your girlfriend. No, that's a that one. Okay, I should have found We don't need viruses! It's the one thing we don't need. What color are you? You're purple for me. Sovietify, I want to see this. Hello, Tuxinson. This is brilliant! I mean, like, it is. Oh, it's terrible. No, don't be sorry for going on holiday. Oh my gosh, it's. Aren't a lie, it's a woman from the Quackity. Not Quackity. Laughability videos. Oh, it's been years since I've seen that. We don't need these viruses. Dougsinson, do you want to join in? Wait, 0.01. Yeah, that should be good enough. If clock. Click dot script here. You're muted. What do you mean you're muted? See if this day and night system works. Hello, Mehmet. How are you? you want, you can join in with the thing we're making. Yeah, there's a lot of cars, but I like him. I'm good, thanks. If you would like, if you like, you could join in with this. Oh, thanks for liking. If you want to join, join the group in the pinned comment. And then on studio, if you go to game shared with me, and then you can join. How do I learn script? Well, basically, yeah, well, so how I learned is through the dev forum and YouTube, basically, and just messing around with the stuff I'm seeing. Like, the first thing, like, when I'd say I started to properly learn to script was a couple of months ago when I tried making r/place and I had trouble with getting a paint bucket that would paint for the whole server, so I had to edit one, and then I learned how to use remote events, and it just slowly but surely built up from there. So yeah. Sphere gravity. I don't know what happened to the moon, it just disappeared. I don't have a popular game. To be honest, I haven't really released any, but I doubt if I did, they'd get too popular. What on earth is that? Why is his head 10 meters above his body? Oh, yeah, I can make my voice louder. I can try anyway. Yeah, sorry about that. What do you need me to repeat anything? Oh, sorry. No, it's probably me not being loud enough. Not sure how much louder I can make it though, sorry. This is certainly a game, that's for sure. I think. Oh, that music scared me. That's loud. Whoa, what is this? I'm gonna remove these starter character things. Mehmet, do you wanna join? Yeah, do you want to join in Roblox Studio? Where's that Queso Next bot so big? I forget that's so loud. What? That's just gone and fallen to pieces. Where's the music? Right, that can be at least half the volume. That looped as well. Oops, why not? Oh, alright. Happy Ramadan. Oh, thanks. Has someone anchored all the cars? Yeah, who's anchored the cars? There's no fun in anchoring the cars. Huh. Why did I spawn all the way out there? Thanks for subscribing. That did not come out well. Thanks for subscribing. Oh, this is chaotic. Oops. Bye. Have a good day. Good night. You saw a solar eclipse? I didn't, unfortunately. Oh, that's what happened to them. Now, See if that works. I forgot to do four loops. Oh, that's it. zero miners. Script dot parent. All right, that's fine. Do what you want. I am. Yes. Oh, that's not good. I started a week ago and end in about a week. Okay, now with at least some gameplay in this. Maybe not. Thank you. find or move to. Hello again. Well, like, you can kind of take a look around. It's a bit crazy. Yeah, it's a bit of a fever dream, putting it lightly, nicely, I don't know. I don't think I've ever watched Space Jam 2. Oh, I know a problem. Hello again. There might be too many zombies, to be honest. Yeah, we got Queso in a gameplay, kinda. I am going to remove the guns because I do not kill them. I wasn't going to look on the map, but now you say it. Right, that's Queso. Make sure it doesn't spawn too many. Yeah, it's a brilliant social hangout. Oh, thanks. Thanks, RNLI. only record sneak peeks. What do you mean, only record sneak peeks? Yeah, what do you mean? No, I don't particularly want pickup lines. Oh, this is laggy. Well, that's very laggy. I think my Roblox studio may have just crashed. Uh-oh. Roblox studio did just crash. Okay, it's back. What has been at? What do you add? $4,910. No, no, if. Oh, that'd be a problem. Trying to spawn infinite zombies a second, of course it's gonna break. Guess not. That's a decent one, I guess. Yeah, I have a best song for this. Let me find it. Found this. I love that 70 years after someone's death, you get to use their stuff. 44 viruses? Of course there are. We're using free models. You can make us better. Not to me anymore. I don't know how to fix this. I deleted stuff I didn't know what it was. Just to be certain. £7, that's quite expensive for ice cream. That is quite expensive, to be honest, I'd say anyway. I don't know, to be honest. I'm not sure how good of an idea that is. Local character players dot character if character find first child med kit if not server storage dot medkit clone clone dot parent equals character. This is certainly the most normal zombie survival game you ever play. Oh. That should work now. I need to stop by casting a shadow, don't I? That's what we want. This should work now. Hopefully. We do look like a developer. Okay, the medkit giving script works. No, this doesn't look good at all. Oh, you're asking about your model. I thought you were asking about the game in general, sorry. Where's your model? That looks good. Sorry about that. Hello again. Let's get a proper grenade, or a better grenade. That went the complete wrong way. I think I've done enough. I'm just gonna maybe watch out. I'm not gonna code a sandworm. You code a sandworm. Right now, in fact. Actually, you know what? He may like June. He may. Oh, what does this do? I haven't watched June. There you go, you can have that. Awesome. You can have. You can have that. I think that oh, I don't even know, but got a new Captain Rex avatar. I've heard it's good, but I've just never been around to watching it. I don't know if you heard that, but that's a perfect sound effect. It is a pretty underwhelming sound one. That's a good point, that's a perfect point. Is that better? They can't see it. That is pathetic. AT-ATs. Chair, you should join the studio. Since when were you ill? Oh, these AT-ATs. I reckon ATAT would win. I won't be. I'm away on Friday until Sunday. I'm not gonna make that, but if you join the game, Freddy, you can make it. If you join the group, you can make it as well. Instead of football, for good measure. Need to make that, do you reckon that's loud enough? Probably. Looks good. Nico Fardy is looking over us. The big shadow is Nico Fardy. Only the greatest. We can definitely add a sepia filter. Right, how do you do that? I have forgotten. No, if you say any bad words, you're getting permanently banned. That's brilliant. Alright, let's see, how do you add a sepia filter? It's probably not on Roblox. I won't. No, if you join, you can. Hello, Trigex. Well, let's see if it's on Roblox then. Well, let's see. No, it isn't. You lied to me. You know, because of this, you know what we can do because of this? See this chair? Right. How do you feel? Your chair has been set on fire. Song ID. It's currently not for sale. Alright, do that. I'm not opening it on stream. Better not be able to hear that. Tell me if you can hear that. This game so far It's kind of a fever dream, but it's a zombie survival game. If you want, you can join in as well. No, it's not going great. Better than I imagined, though. They weren't just any free models, they were free models which had the word virus in their title. The song and video. I'm looking. Do I just accidentally just stream? Oh no, I didn't. You don't need to know how to code. You can join in if you want. If you want to join, you need to join the group link in the description or pinned comment, and then go to game shared with me on studio. Alright, fine, I'll play it. Okay, alright. My friend wants me to play this song so badly, but anyway, for him. Can you hear that? Chat, if I hear a single bad word or anything, I'm going to ban you. Yeah, I'll put instructions on now. A little louder.
let rain. No one wants to hear about it now, chocolate rain. Which real hard it goes away somehow, chocolate rain. Makes the best of friends begin to fight, chocolate rain.
But did they well, I'll put that there. Alright, bye. Have a good day. Alright, bye. Have a good day. Why are you saying bye to Scar? I've got a lot of stuff on that side. We need more here. Let's just add McDonald's. Yeah, that looks good. This song's actually good. Which part do you think you're living in? Chocolate rain. More than March and more than past and law, chocolate rain. Remake how we got to where we are, chocolate rain. History quickly crashing through your veins, chocolate rain. I didn't do anything to catch up. What do you mean? Sorry if I did. Alright, there you go, chair. You know what's happening? What do you mean you don't know what's happening? I don't. Sorry. Oh, BFG part. That makes a bit more sense now. Everyone's disappeared. I think we need more people to join in the team crate. Totally. All right. Well, have a good day, Ketchup. Bye. I reckon we could end this game about here now, to be honest. Seems in a good enough position, everyone seems to have gone. Right, let me get up the other account, the holder account. So far, we have not been banned yet. Collaborate, print, play. Chat games one. What should we call this? That's a good enough game. Right, let's see, fill out questionnaire. I have no idea what's in this game. Right, start. Moderate violence. Yes, it contains violence. It's mild violence and it's repeated. That is definite. Blood. I don't think it depicts blood. Crude humour, no. Gambling race content, don't think so. Strong language, probably not. Paid random items, definitely not. Paid item trading, no. Yeah, that sounds right. 9 plus. Public. Well, spell's good. Let's we should play it now. Where enough's that gone? Hold on, let me just. Hold on, let me just. For some reason, that's not showing up. Has it definitely been published to Roblox? Create creations, view as Chat Games Inc. View on Roblox. Oh, right, we need to publish it. Publish to Roblox. Right, let's see if that works now. Okay, now that should... be working, and it doesn't. What's a game gonna be called? Track Games 1, Stadium Survival. Brilliant, I know. Alrighty. Try not to die. Oh, the house is backwards. Oh, that worked. There are now slightly less zombies and I'm about to die. Help, there's a couple of zombies there. I found a gun though. Goodbye, chair. Oh, you can have a gun, you can have a gun, I don't want it much. Never mind, it won't let me drop it. Sorry about that. Get backstabbed. This gun's absolutely brilliant. Totally. Oh, that's bounced way too close to me. Let's join Loot Lifeboat. Oh, no, that's it. After this, I'm gonna end the stream. This was fun, thanks. It's a nice city. Get in. Quite a big city. Oopsie daisies. It is kind of small. Not really sure. Head admin. What a brilliant advent command. 10 days. Right, well, I'm gonna end the stream now. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. Have a good day. Don't forget to subscribe. I don't know.